Ciao ragazzi, vi rubo solo 2 secondi per ricordarvi di iscrivervi e di lasciare un bel mi piace. Grazie e buona visione.
We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save. And blast off! The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just
temporary.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys. Nobody messes with the Morts. The Emperor is truly the worst.
Interested in swarming your enemies with black holes of doom? Try the black hole stone!
Has become even more dangerous with the Dimensionary. Neutralized. Your friends are safe.
Aw, oh, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the Seekerpede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off!
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit! Any friend of Rivet?
It's Pokemon. He'll lead us to the Seekerpede.
Attention, Sargasso. The Emperor sends his warmest greetings with a subtle hint of condescending derision, especially to Rivet.
Tell the Emperor he should come say hi himself.
Right. Or not.
Yeah!
The Emperor's not just going after the Morts. He's taking out all life on the planet.
Come on! We have to keep following Maynard.
You're all right.
This
is an electric sphere.
Oh. You remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He was traveling to Argyllus with Ratchet.
You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh. So that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
Does that spinnergizer look powered down to you? Maybe it could use a boost. Does that spinnergizer look powered down to you? Maybe it could use a boost. Converted the dimensional energy into action. Just as fast a learner as Clank.
How bad are things now?
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying even faster than I expected.
I assume the Emperor stealing the Dimensionator and firing it recklessly has something to do with that.
That would do it all right.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh! Talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No. Great! So of course he would be too. I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
That spinnergizer could use some energizing.
Thank you.
Energizer could use some energizing. Energizer could use some energizing.
With Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together, but I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you. I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
That Spinergizer could use some energizing.
I may offer one thought. Perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more spheres.
That's energizer could use some energizing. Super heavy energy?
Kit, you know that you've done better than I would have if I'd been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown, without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do. And you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are. Trying to fill in for your father. Helping Clint and I navigate all of this. You are doing that. And succeeding.
In that case, go us!
Go us. Energizing.
Kit, I am so proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Barry.
Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mosh, please!
Nice work!
Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
He can try. Not gonna let him destroy my home.
You leave the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky sinker pee.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers. Okay. I'm getting the hang of this. We're flying like a dream tree.
Yes. Thank you for not throwing us off. The generators on the decks of those cruisers should be no problem for Trudy.
Take this and that, but don't forget about this, don't you know?
when I do. I know. Shields up, my darling battlecruiser.
Shields? This couldn't be easy.
Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
We threw together some bombs out of our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Dirty can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one.
Unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension. Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of them. Oh, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice when a Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Let's get to Zerky's. Maybe Ratchet and Clank have some good news.
Lemonade for everyone!
Let Miss Zircon make you a
deal! Thanks for shopping, cutie pie!
I am sleeping in tomorrow!
Just me, or are there more of those things now?
I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
What a tune! In unrelated news, our dome must be closed today for a private event. The execution. Of Pierre Lefebvre! All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight! And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code! Never blow up your own bloomin' ship!
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Ah! Tis a fine night for an execution!
They've been waiting for this moment ever since I...
Hi! Could we please speak with Captain Quantum?
He's coming for you!
Looks like they were spying on something with that telescope. Pierre's still alive. I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
Hey, buddy, when all this is over, will you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. You changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. Without it, I would have never met Riven, Kit.
Hope we find an easy mark. Means... I spot the dead Lombax!
Let that be all the critters?
The trespassers be closing!
Yeah. You can't keep firing forever!
Executions
like,
Great! Rift goons! Just what we needed!
Where are we?
We are not done yet. Another rift is opening up. Are never that lucky.
There! Pierre, straight ahead!
Mutiny!
Why does everything want to kill me all the time?
Molonov. One could even say it destroyed itself!
Oh, bubbles!
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be...
Intruders! You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you...
What are you two doing here?
I'm not hurt. We're rescuing you?
Not that I'm complaining, but... Why?
We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave...
Okay, whatever. I will help. Just get me away from this stupid calamari.
Pirates flying in.
On it. Thanks, pal.
Bye.
Mercy! Mercy! Now swing me onto the dock and get me away from this beast!
Normally I would not have enemies, but you did save my life, and I am Pierre Lefebvre, gentleman next ordinaire. If you want an audience with Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Grog, and how old pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the captain.
What about you?
Please, I think I can handle myself from here. You two, head to Skull Mountain! Until we meet again!
Pierre is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither. But he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials. Hold on. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here.
There aren't any brakes, are there? So you've ridden one of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, ride it.
Yes, it remembers us!
And is following us?
Something's not right about all this.
Welcome to the Pirate Trials! Now who will be swashbuckling with us today?
What?
Ahoy there! What? Your trial awaits!
The Pirate Trials are a theme park? Cool.
Ready for a shifty, shuffling shanty?
Oh, no.
Aye, that be the spirit. Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Fine work indeed. Now the little matey.
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls, in!
Respectable positions of power!
Wrong!
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls, in!
Positions of power.
Tis music to my ears. Now everyone! Aye, that be the spirit.
Linger by the
shore.
Who?
Linger by the
Bravo! Ye have passed the first trial with flying colors! Now press on to the second.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah, guess we should do that more.
So, you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again! For now, greatest trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Bay. The destroyer of Moon 34B. The inspiration behind every midnight tale, every shape in the shadows, and all that be unholy in our fair galaxy. The one, the only, Snoojax!
It's just a Grunthor.
Was a Grunthor.
Oh yeah, forgot to mention our second trip.
Think you can help us get that gold bolt, Glitch?
But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
I am looking forward to it!
That was all you, Glitch.
Great find!
Yeah.
Ajax! Impressive! Then let us see if ye have what it takes to conquer the and soar, Captain! What? Set sail in search of the fabled booty! But little did he know, his ship was being flanked! Behind ye, swashbuckler!
Survived? I mean, huzzah!
Finally!
The captain is just
looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't
run!
So, Captain Watt, what brings ye here?
You're in danger. The Emperor has
Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum!
Captain Quantum.
Murderer!
No, 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 it's me!
It be me, Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that, both of ye.
No!
Give us the helmet!
Yes! Fine! You can have that stupid helmet! I'm going to try and steer us off this planet, but you have to hold the pilots until we're ready to take off!
Leave it to me! Plunder beam! tanks. But maybe we should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
This Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there... you are.
What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
Quantum actually saved us.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
Let's meet them at Zerky's. We can plan our next move there. Scarlet heads into the arena, she can level up our weapons.
Pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map? The dimensional map? In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way. It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is...
Sorry. Be continued.
Feeling more possessed than spray and pray? Get the headhunter for stellar shooting! You got the bolt, sugar! Treat yourself!
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
Nefarious forces ahead. Overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries
inside.
Between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got Bone Goons?
Bone Goons. Of course we do.
Oh! Is it just me? Or are these guys creepy?
Incredibly disturbing.
Down here?
I'm sorry, what?
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. That rift will take us inside. Come on. Oh, no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the Hmongs safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
We should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
You'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body meditation. Oh, that's smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet!
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs. You can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
one of the pressure plates.
I think it's turning on. Let's find another. Oh, hey!
Our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
Getting off this ship. I'm feeling very good.
Oh, yes. Good idea.
Meet you guys in the catacombs.
Doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of this ship is odd. Wouldn't it kill Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign?
Down into the catacombs. Whoa. Is that the anomaly?
It is. This place is
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snagglebeast.
The aqueducts! There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
The goo! Right.
And came to seal it. If you hold them off,
we're on it.
Holy.
You said it, pal. We gotta keep them away from the monks.
If it means we will never have to see a bone goon again, I am happy to assist.
Creepy.
It has completely ruined percussion instruments for me.
the bone goons stop the monks?
Closed. Thank you, Wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolt. We'll meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out. I am afraid he is already underground.
Oh, no.
Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time, like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. Certainly down with this. Why am I so nervous about this anomaly? Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous. I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks? Close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions. Dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary.
Huh?
Things on the down low? Gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything. This may be it, the final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. I am feeling energized already. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now. accomplished a great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me. The Emperor again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time. And we are about to get the dimensional map too. Oh. Ratchet, I
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here, so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren IV. Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories in Zordul
Prison! Come on, Kit! We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.
Here.
Azor Doom. Been a while. Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. Processing center should be just up ahead. Please don't be there, please. Getting close to the prison. It's all starting to come back to me.
Looks like you've got some open sales and the Raritanium to match. Need to buy that again. You unlocked it, sugar.
Where Ratchet and Clank are being held. And Kit.
I will ensure disposal schedule remains on
target. Phew, no alarms. Now to find a way over to that processing center.
Stop, processing prisoner!
to incinerate your robot friend.
Hot river?
I've got you, Bolts!
Just send your friends that way. If you need backup...
Take care of them. And thanks.
We'll take it from here.
You scared me. I'd let you rest, but we don't have a lot of time.
You got here quickly. Thank you. They took Ratchet and Kit through that door. Something about maximum security.
We'll catch up to them. And... I'm glad you're all right.
My!
Look! There they are!
And there they go.
Grab.
Transfer center is open.
That's a lot of prisoners.
Oh my. They must be everyone who has ever crossed the Emperor.
Hello, President.
Are about to be moved.
You were lucky this time.
To their cell.
No! No!
Rivet? Clank! How did you...
I know my way around. Are you okay?
We're fine! Trying to escape! Somehow.
Don't worry. We'll get you out of here.
I'll try to...
Must be very worried about all of this.
Something like that. Look, Bolts. Up next. Kit is the warbot who took off my arm.
Oh, dear. Hi.
There's the cell!
I will keep an eye on it.
Don't worry, Bolts. We'll save them.
Right. You fight. I will search for a way forward.
Regenerate
deeper into the prison.
We won't!
Yet. We need to power down these cells, which means a visit to the warden's office.
Did you hear about the disturbance in processing? I was informed it may have been a lot back.
How exciting! Another to add to the Emperor's prize collection of the staff? It is the Lowback!
Delighted to include.
I'm telling you, with your powerful jaws and my...
That door to the back there should lead to a loading platform.
You break it, you buy it! Ooh! Now look at that!
A long way down.
In a VIP cell, isn't he?
Yes.
Emergency warp-in protocol.
return to Ratchet and Pip before it is too late.
Yeah, just have to get out of here first.
The office is sealed. How do we get out?
Maybe that window leads somewhere.
I have it in my sight.
The squishy is ours. Pack the squishy while it lacks ammo.
Developing a plan B.
Catch up to their cell faster before they're locked away in the depths of prison indefinitely?
Or a plan C, perhaps. To open the door.
Giggle gas protocol in effect, gas level.
Oh, no!
deeply regret it. Now keep moving.
Maybe. We're not gonna make it.
Tether onto that rift. There, quickly, we must slingshot onto that evacuation platform. If they get away, we may lose them entirely.
Going as fast as I can! There's some troopers here who really want to see them go! Great! Now they're sending in dropships too?
Ratchet and Kit must be quite valuable.
Gotta hurry before their backup arrives!
Crank to pull the cell back toward us.
someone call for backup?
Thanks for the save. Kit, are you...
Give us a minute.
We'll meet you at the ship.
Clank told me I should try to forgive you. I am going back to Savali. I never should have...
Wait! You're just gonna hide again? Now?
I am very... Truly, I am sorry, Rivet. For everything. I am not a good partner.
Well, maybe you could be. If you'd stopped to help me that night instead of running away, things could have been different. Or if you just told the truth, maybe...
Why do none of you understand? I am broken. I will always be broken.
Fine. Go hide. We have a universe to save. Yeah. Universes, whatever. I don't need a partner anyway.
Wait, where's Kit?
She's not coming.
But... Kit should be here.
She didn't want to be.
Only because she thinks she's dangerous.
And maybe she is.
So you're just gonna give up on her? Because you're afraid?
Says the big hero who's too scared to look for the other Lombaxes? At least my fear makes sense.
Sorry. Sorry.
Thank goodness, we were so worried!
You can't stop us that easily.
What took you all so long? Hey, I think I know how we can find the Emperor! When you're ready to take the fight to him, come talk to me!
Hey, Phantom, hold that thought.
Yes, I have!
So how do we find the Emperor?
Before I say, sure... Okay, we have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No, it's me. Winning.
What else is new, you say?
Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension.
What about the rest?
Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop, Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.
We home? I am afraid so.
Is truly turning our dimension into his own.
The fairy is just up ahead. If you guys distract him, I can try and grab the Dimensionator from above.
We'll meet you there.
Of this dimension?
That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit.
Where did he
go? What's your move, Nefarious?
Help! Nefarious, just...
I'm so used to you being dull!
Come on! We have to fight this thing! Fire at those monitors!
Rivet! You will never guess!
Quantum? What are you...
We've got a plan. Just hold them off a little longer.
Right! Sure!
What do you think of my new look? I call it my power suit. I rarely have an occasion to break it out.
I guess your funeral's as good a time as any. Come on! Just have to weaken his stupid... hat.
You really think you stand a chance?
There is a battle to be won!
You've got this, Quantum!
Emperor Nefarious, your campaign of destruction, cruelty, and wanton snobbery is over! How's that?
I have goosebumps.
You nailed it! Now jump!
Oh, you!
This is not good. Everyone, shoot those monitors!
Monitors.
Are you all okay?
Yep, just fighting a nefarious the size of his ego.
We're getting close. Hang in there.
Keep firing, Ratchet.
You heard him, everyone.
Thank you.
You're looking hurt, Nefarious!
Last nerve.
Oh, not even a candle against the battles I have won. Come, Mr. Green. Your dimension will recover my total X.
Take down his mech entirely.
right. I cannot run away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone. I will hold back his army. Take him down.
Ah!
Come, my loyalists, every one of you, come together to fight for your beloved Emperor! They're all gone! Hello? No one?
Nope.
Enough! I will collapse every dimension into nothing next!
You're popping the elevator! This is the part where you lose! You two really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking. Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team?
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that... us?